Hi everybody, my name is Rosie Soroka. Today I'll be making cottage cheese with spiced pears. It's a very quick and easy recipe if you're on the go or you just need a quick snack to pick you up with some nice energy. What you're gonna need is cottage cheese and pears and cinnamon. You know I like my cinnamon. So let's take a look at the products on this side of the kitchen. For this recipe, you're only gonna need three ingredients. You're gonna need cottage cheese, preferably whole fat, like regular, but they only have low fat cottage cheese where I went today, so that's what I bought. Organic pear, and cinnamon, and that's it. So you're gonna get a little bowl. You're gonna measure out 1/2 cup of cottage cheese. You're gonna get 1/4 cup of pears. You're gonna get some cinnamon. Put about 2 good shakes. Stir it up. And that's it. All you can do from this point is you can put a lid on it and save it for later, or you can eat it now. Either way, this is how it looks.